My name is Ramiro, and I am a student of Besa Campus. And many days in Pumas Bay, I was studying there in the city, and I was listening to a pair of students talking behind me. So they were talking that one of them, want to go away from Mexico because he doesn't like the country and things like that. So the other students say the same thing, and I began to think about the topic, and I asked me why I'm proud of my country. So I began to research about the riches that Mexico has, and I want to talk about some, I don't know, many riches that Mexico has. I want to talk about archaeological riches and amazing history. The first thing that I found when I write in Google, "What are you proud of Mexico?" The most popular answer was because the photo, and so I started to research about statistics and graphics, and I found
something
about that says that the 90% of the Mexicans have tasted the mole, and the 96% of the Mexicans have tasted the pollen, and three of every four Mexicans have tasted the carne machacada, and the 56% the chilorio from Sinaloa, and many others.
Thank you, teacher.
You can see in the magazine El Consumidor from Mexico. So we have also the corn, the beans, and the chili. I don't know that you know that Mexico is the exporter of chili, the biggest exporter of chili in the world. With the 90% of the selling in the chili of the world. There are other chili exporters like China, Vietnam. We are the biggest. And these days you will see in the district of Tarapa, New Mexico. We also have amazing snacks. We have, for example, the Barranca de Cobre in Chihuahua. This is a group of six canyons in Chihuahua, in the Sierra Tarahumara. The system of canyons is more extensive and deeper than the Great Canyon in Arizona. And we have in Mexico. We also have the biosphere called El Cielo. And we have the Sanaris